Bonjour. 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 Bienvenue en SMA avec Monsieur, 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 Monsieur Seamus. Hello and welcome back. How are you doing? Ça va? Ça va bien? Bien. D'accord. Today we're going to be doing French snacks for the upcoming Bastille Day. Joyeux anniversaire en France, Bastille Day avec ensemble. If you celebrate Bastille Day, I hope you have a lovely day. And if not, maybe consider trying something French. Might be nice thing to do. But first, I hope you're doing well. I'm doing quite well. Let's start with some breathing. And through your nose. The first thing we're going to look at is we have bread's aioli, potato chips, des chipsier en français. In sunflower oil. Yes. Quite good. C'est bon, c'est très bien. Brett's aioli chips. Very good. Very tasty. If you like Ruffles, they kind of like Ruffles, but they got some nice creamy aioli flavor. And that's really good. It's really tasty. So if you're in France or you just want to try these, I'd recommend that. So we have here is some corn snacks. This is Cibel corn snacks. We got crispy crunch. It's made in Aubon, France. It's got this little mouse on there. It's got a cheese flavor. It's got a cheese flavor to it. So fromage de concert for snacks. And apéritif de fromage, oui, n'est-ce pas? That's what we have here. Remember our Funyuns? It tastes a lot like Funyuns, but cheese flavored, a cheddar flavored, some sort of cheese, some sort of fromage. Really good though. I forgot about Funyuns. It's probably been 20 years or something since I've had them. So these are really good. I like them. some of my fingers, and I didn't bring a paper towel or anything, and that's not so good. So good though. Like we're getting more into the sweets. Got the truffle spot here. See that? It's got French cacao truffles. Looks pretty good. Like a little pom-pom or truffle. Whoa, that is really fucking good. Whoa. Oh, that's chocolate. Oh. That's the way chocolate should taste. Now, I just made a little idea here since I saw these here, but we also have these biscuits here. La mer polaire. Sable pebeur. I got some biscuits. And these biscuits, I think, would go really well with those truffles. So, I'm going to kind of do a little combination thing here. Those are some fine butter cookies. Now we're gonna take the butter cookie. We're gonna combine it with the truffle and see what happens there. Yeah. Yeah, that's what we're talking about here. That's where we wanna be. That's what we wanna be. That's great. That is incredible when you combine these. Take a moment to take in ces magnifique ensemble. Bon. Très bon. So good. Delicious. Combining that incredible chocolate bonbon with those butter cookies. Beautiful. I need to take a moment to just be on that cloud before I get back on it, you know? Wow. I can see why that's not available in the United States. It's too dog good. Mm. Try to find out where you can get these. Incredible. Incredible. Wow. Wow, that was really good. I may need an intermission just to process that experience. That was delicious. Absolutely delicious. Mm. So again, so those bonbons, get yourself some biscuits, some butter biscuits. You can get, you don't have to get this brand, but some sort of butter biscuits. You combine them. It was a good time. It's a good time. All right, moving on, we got strawberry bonbons. It's a chewy candy. It's by many. It's very chewy. Not good, but they're chewy. It's a little bit like Starburst. Really good flavor though. Better flavor than Starburst. Real chewy though. Hard. struggling with these a little bit. You know, they're really good to get caught in between your teeth, but it's so tasty that it's a fun experience to pull them back up. The last one. You'll give your jaw a workout with those. This is like taffy. It's a real powerful calm. Really gets some stuck in between your gums, and it may remain there for a while until I can figure that out. It's a tough one. It was a tough one. It was good, but it was tough. It's a bit of a challenge if you're looking for a kind of a jaw-breaking experience with your taffy. It tastes really good. It's got all those components. I always have it really much for the fruity candies anyway, but it's kind of my opinion on that. It's delicious though. It's real tasty. Really good flavor. But that's all I have for today. Fini. Bon français is chips and different snacks. C'est magnifique. avec vous en le français, le manger français. Je viens de réussir en le Bastille, jeu de Bastille, oui. Merci beaucoup. Thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe, and most importantly, et bien, s'il vous plaît. Au revoir.